Hey, everybody. I'm Scott Wikle. You're listening to My Kind of Country. Thanks for joining us on a Monday night. Always a pleasure to have a return guest, and this gentleman tonight is one of my very favorites. He's got a brand new single and a video that he has written and a very important and powerful message, and we're going to play the song for you tonight, and it's a pleasure to talk with him about it and some other great songs, too. This is Richard Lynch. Richard, how are you tonight?
Hey, Scott, I'm doing good. Thanks for having me.
Man, it's always a pleasure to have you on the show. How are things down at the Keep It at Country Farm?
Well, we've done a couple little gigs this year. We've had a couple little of our heroes join us, and we've been pretty lucky. A lot of folks haven't got to play at all this summer, but I think we've got to work about three or four nights this year. So we're doing better than most. Not as much as we'd like to, but we're doing pretty good.
Well, that's good. Well, you're certainly cranking out some fantastic music. My gosh, you've had Cathead Biscuits and Starting Now and just some great music coming down the pike. And this brand-new single we're going to play for the folks tonight, He'll Make Everything All Right. Tell me the story behind this song.
Well, you know, I see, you know, such a strain on people's emotions with, you know, the total inundation of the COVID-19 and how, you know, people are just scared to death. And I guess it's rightfully so, but it seems almost as though we need the other side of the equation. Like, hey guys, we're all going to get through this. It's not the end of the world. And I just kept watching the news, and it was never anything positive. And I said, if anybody's going to have to say something positive, it's going to have to be me. So I decided, you know, to write a positive spin on everything and just let everybody know and remember that the man upstairs has got it in his hands, and we're all going to be okay.
Amen to that. We sure need to hear a lot more of that right now. There's so much negative stuff going on in this world. It's really uplifting to hear a good positive song.
Well, thank you, Scott. I mean, it's nice to be able to perform your music, but when you have the opportunity to get a message out there and people can kind of think back and step back and say, maybe it's not as bad as everybody wants it to be. So just a little positive message there.
Absolutely, and so many of your songs are like that. We've talked about Pray on the radio. It's one of my favorites, and I just love that song. And some fun songs, Keyboard Cowboy, we've played that a bunch, and The Old Feed Store, and just great music.
Thank you so much. I never really considered myself to be a writer. I enjoy writing and putting, you know, my feelings on the paper and ultimately on to music, but it's really rewarding and it's really gratifying to be able to, you know, get in the studio and be able to play your own music and then have people, you know, request it at our shows and our disc jockey friends play our music around the country and around the world. I really find that very gratifying to be able to finally be in that position.
Well, absolutely. Well, you may not write a whole lot of them, but every one that you're coming out with is powerful, and you do a great job at it. And we need so many songwriters now because we've lost so many of the great ones from over the years. So people like you, as the title of your album says, Think I'll Carry It On, you're definitely doing that.
Well, thank you. I owe a whole lot of gratefulness to people like you that spin our music and our fans that buy our music. We get so much support from around the different people around the country and around the world that tell me how hungry they are for that traditional sound. And it's a good thing because I don't know how to do anything else.
That's for sure. Well, the truth be told, it probably keeps you from getting put to work by the wife. You know, she doesn't.
Oh my gosh, she has got. Every time I'm working at the farm right now, you wouldn't believe the list of chores I get from her. I get three done, and there's 13 more that goes on the list. So what's up with that?
So we got to get Richard Lynch Band back on the road so you can have a rest, right?
Exactly. That's exactly right.
I love it. Well, the new single is called He'll Make Everything All Right, and you got a video for this too, right, Richard?
We do, and our manager, Michael Stover, put together the video for us and some nice PowerPoints, and it kind of brings home the message, and I thought he did a real good job with that with the video on that.
He sure did. Folks, you can go to RichardLynchBand.com, and you can watch the video. You can also get the songs there. And, of course, Richard's latest album, Think I'll Carry It On, and all of his other great music's available there. And, Richard, I know that not a lot going on right now as far as, you know, tour dates and things like that, but what is coming up for you this fall?
Well, we're looking really forward. We are bringing the Bellamy Brothers to our neck of the woods. We live in a town called Lebanon, Ohio, or Waynesville, Ohio is where I'm from. That's Warren County, down southwestern Ohio. And we're bringing the Bellamy Brothers to our county fair this December. So we got a couple little small things that we're doing prior to that, but that's really something that I'm looking forward to. I got to do a show with the Bellamys way back in the 90s. And I'm blown away, you know, how many hits they had and how many wonderful tunes that you just kind of forget about. You know, you're sitting there enjoying the concert like, I forgot about this one. Oh, I love that one. Oh, I haven't heard this one in so long. So I'm really excited to get to be able to bring the Bellamy Brothers to our neck of the woods. And it should be a really, really big evening for us, December the 12th.
Well, fantastic. We'll put that information on our Facebook page. And again, folks, you can go to RichardLynchBand.com and get all that information there as well. Well, that's fantastic, Richard. I'm glad to hear that. And I want to thank you for always being so kind to take time to be on our show, and it's a pleasure to play your music.
Scott, thank you, sir. Anytime you need the old country boy from Waynesville, Ohio, you let me know, and I'm there.
Well, you got it, man. Be sure to give Donna my best, and we'll look forward to seeing you. Hope we get to, I know the Michigan shows didn't happen this year, but hopefully next year we'll get you back up here. The veterans need you, buddy.
Well, thank you. I always love playing for the veterans, and we got a million wonderful fans in Michigan, and I can't wait to see you all again.
Amen to that. Well, here's the brand new single from Richard Lynch. It's called He'll Make Everything All Right, and we're going to play some of Richard's other great songs for you as we continue with My Kind of Country. Richard, thanks again.
See you, Scott.
This great country of ours is in a heck of a shape. I know I've never seen it this way. And don't let your heart be troubled, we're gonna be alright. We got the right man working for us, so pull out your Bible, blow off the dust. We need to pray to the Lord, He'll make everything alright. These troubled times are in, they ain't nothing new. Look what the greatest generation went through. The Great Depression and worldwide war. No, I'm not making light of the trouble we're in. In fact, we'll pull together like they did back then. We need a few less politicians and more of the Lord. Generation's got a battle to fight. Looks like it's our turn to sacrifice. Ain't it funny in the blink of an eye how the whole world changed? We're still the land of the free and the home of the brave. We better make sure we stay that way. Let's keep our faith in the Lord, 'cause God's love never fades. This great country of ours is in a heck of a shape. I know I've never seen it this way. But don't let your heart be troubled, we're gonna be alright. We got the right man working for us, so pull out your Bible, blow off the dust. We need to pray to the Lord, He'll make everything alright. Shape. I know I've never seen it this way. But don't let your heart be troubled, we're gonna be alright. We got the right man working for us, so pull out your Bible, blow off the dust. We need to pray to the Lord, He'll make everything alright. We need to pray to the Lord, He'll make everything alright. an old friend of mine the other day. I hadn't seen him in quite a while. We talked and caught up a little. It was good to see my old friend smile. I asked him, I said, "So where you been hiding out all these years?" He gave me a slight little grin and said, "I dedicated my life to the Lord. Yeah, he's my new best friend." I paused for a while and thought, wow, what a change. I'm glad my friend turned his life around. He must have known what I was thinking, 'cause what he told me then was so profound. He said, "When I was a young man, I thought I knew it all. No one could tell me anything. My life was a party. Yeah, I had a ball. Party days finally caught up with me. The day I turned 50, I didn't have anything. I woke up cold, sleeping under a bridge. My pockets was empty. I was all alone. Man, I really wanted to go back home. I didn't want my family to see me this way. So I asked God to help me somehow. Said, "Jesus, if you help me out, I'll give my life to you starting now." Head biscuits, red eye gravy, down home cooking. That's how my mama raised me. Soup, beans, and cornbread, and wild mustard greens. Simple country living, that's what you get with me. I remember mama hollering, "Don't let the flies out, for you kids born in a barn." And I recall mama's country words of wisdom. We all knew when she laid down the law. Summer, we'd work together, stacking the hay in the barn. And every evening, we'd find mama fixing our country supper. And she sure cooked with lard. Cathead biscuits, red eye gravy, down home cooking. That's how my mama raised me. Soup, beans, and cornbread, and wild mustard greens. Simple country living, that's what you get with me. Yeah, that's fine with me. That's what you get with me.